Yo guys, welcome back to another video. Now today, we are talking about Super Street the game. So Super Street is like a modified car magazine, something like that, and they have a website. I'll leave a link to it down below in the description. But they announced at the end of last year that they are creating a game that is releasing in 2018. We don't know when in 2018 this game is releasing, but it is going to come out eventually. I just pray it's not like December, because that seems like ages away. So the game is releasing on PS4, Xbox One, and Steam. So it's going to be an arcade racing game, and it's going to have tons and tons of customization. I'm thinking that this game is going to be better than Need for Speed in terms of customization. So they have revealed some stuff about customization, like screenshots and stuff. I'll have them on screen right now. But what I'm interested in, and they haven't announced anything about it, is the map. I mean, where is this place going to be set? Is it going to be in a city, or it could even be Japan, we don't know. There's us asking Forza Horizon 4 to be set in Japan, but this brand new game, Super Street the Game, could be set in Japan for all we know. Or it could have a massive map, a biggest arcade racing game map any game has ever seen. And it could have loads of mountain roads and stuff like that. We simply do not know. This is what I kind of hoped would happen in 2018, if you get what I mean, because Forza Horizon 4, we know what Horizon's like. The Crew 2 that's coming out this year, we know what The Crew's like. But this is a brand new game, so we have no idea what it is going to be, and it just adds to the hype, really, doesn't it? Like, no one has any idea, apart from the game developers, of course. Also, the route they've gone down for this game is that you start off in a car that's not very good. You need to improve it. Like, you don't start off in something amazing. You will start off in something slow and bad, and you need to improve it and make it a better ride, and then earn enough money to buy better cars. It's a game where I think there will be progression in there, which is just what we want, isn't it? I also hope in this game they don't just throw money at you, so you're always going to be rich. I hope, like, sometimes you will not be able to afford some stuff. Because games like Forza, it's very hard not to have enough money for cars in that game. You can play that game for like a few hours and have like a million credits. It's that daft on Forza. So hopefully in this game, it'll be a lot harder to earn money. Now, I know in games these days, it's a very tight margin to get the right balance of how much money to earn and stuff. Because I noticed on Need for Speed Payback, there has been updates where it'll update it so you earn a bit more money, and then they've realised, oh no, people are earning too much, people don't like this, so they've reduced it a bit in races and stuff. So it's a very tight margin to get the exact amount of money from races and stuff so people are happy, if you get what I mean. I'm not sure if you do, to be honest. So hopefully in the next few weeks or months and stuff, we'll get some more information on this game, and I really want some information to do with the map. That's what I want. Also, they've got this like new thing on their website. So only a few days ago, they announced this thing on their website called The Hub. And it says, welcome at The Hub. Since the announcement of Super Street, the game, various enthusiasts have started to record videos on our upcoming title. Here you will find all the latest theory videos, first impressions, and great insights from our favourite YouTubers. That's good. Hopefully I'll get on this website thing, you know, that'd be pretty cool. I've never made a Super Street video before. I've been meaning to, but I kind of felt there wasn't enough information. So kind of left it for a bit, but now I felt like, why not make a video on it? Because we're in 2018 now, and that game is releasing this year, so for all I know, it could be like in 2 months' time, but I reckon around a summer release maybe for this game, or late autumn. But by then, we're going to have a lot of games. We've got Horizon 4, maybe, because it's not been confirmed yet. We've got The Crew 2. We've got Super Street. We've got Dakar 18. Like, it's another great year for car games. On this hub thing, we've got YouTubers like TC9700 Gaming. We've got Straight Up Hippo. We got The Slap Train. Got some other people I've not heard of before. But yeah, it's a cool idea, really, because YouTubers are kind of on their website. It's good, because if you're not a racing game YouTuber, you just want to watch some videos about the game and what people think, you just go to here and you just watch some videos. It's such a cool idea. I'm surprised no other racing game has thought of that. So this was just a little talking video about Super Street the game, because I don't know how many of you know about this game coming out, so I thought I'd just spread it around, because I'm feeling it's going to be a really, really good game. A lot of customization. Maybe better than Need for Speed Payback. But anyway guys, thank you for watching. Leave a like if you did enjoy. I'll leave all the links to anything important in the description. And yeah, subscribe if you're new around here. But until next time guys, peace out. But I already know I'ma get it now though. I'ma get it now though. I'm not slowing down though. Coming for that crown though.